acrobatic display. Wayne Dyer has a preview.
Those magnificent men in their flying machines have always captured our imagination, and they're set to do it again next week when planes from around the world converge on Avalon Airfield.